Hello friends, welcome to my channel GSM Solution. If you want to learn more and new things about mobile software, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Today I am share Samsung A30 FRP bypass without PC. Go to keyboard setting and follow step by step. Copy quick shortcut EPC file on SD card the input SD card. Install quick shortcut and go to setting. Go to security and set up pattern lock. Samsung A30 FRP bypass task complied. Thanks for watching my video. Please support me, like, share and subscribe my channel.